150th birthday concert, which is featuring Dean Brody. It's super exciting. I haven't seen Dean Brody play in quite a while, actually, so this will be the first time in a while that I've actually seen him play. He's a phenomenal Canadian country artist who I love so much. His music is fantastic. I'm going to put a couple of links down below so you can check out his songs if you haven't heard of him, which I doubt because he's awesome. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, enjoy the Dean Brody concert with me, of course. But one thing I do want to mention is, as you all know, I am a huge fan of Rangers Football Club back in Glasgow, Scotland. They're the most successful football club in the world, and I'm so happy to be part of the Rangers family. It's in my blood ever since I was born, and today I was so proud to be a Bluebell. We scored 6-0 against Dunfermline, and that is amazing. What a team, what an effort. I mean, I couldn't ask for a better day. First of all, Dean Brody tweeted out my tweet, unbelievable. Next up, Rangers score 6-0, amazing. And now we're heading to see Dean Brody in concert. So, ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get much better than that right now. So I'm on cloud nine. So without further ado, let's take a little whip down here in this car and check out Dean Brody. Here we go.
Take one step like this song in my head. It makes sense if you jump in my bed. I see the truth. Too soon, collided like celestial bodies. Oh, oh.
If you jump in my bed, I
you'd feel the gravity of my heart. If I could, I would give you the moon. Say stop if I'm coming in too soon. Colliding like celestial bodies. Oh, oh.
Some dollars in a jar. All your dad, he knows I'm really good for you. He says love is not a If we had a shotgun wedding, now we really wouldn't care. Parker camper in the meadow, oh, all flowers all up in your hair. Love don't care if the stocks all crash. We built ourselves a cabin with a creek and a bat. So pretty, I'm coming to the sky, came down the grid, one black stick by. Now we can live up in the forest, eating open porridge, while the sun comes up. If I had you and you had me, we'd be happy as could be. We wouldn't need a lot of stuff. Yeah,
song's a song I wrote about time. I never thought it would mean so much to me. I wrote it at the kitchen table in 25 minutes. And this past year, this whole song has pretty much been my life. I remember singing in the studios, getting overwhelmed, and you know, having tears come down my face and stuff with the song. And I didn't think it would actually resonate that much, but it really did with you guys. I think we all understand what it's like to live in this dimension called time, and trying to figure it out. I'll skim up with this song. It goes like this. Gang of kids on a pedal bike in a dusty town we ride. To the general store for Popeye cigarettes. Class of 99, yeah, we lived, laughed, loved, and cried. We took for granted that those days would never end. Living like that yearbook picture wouldn't fade. Some standing right beside me I'd never see again. The trouble is, you think you have time. You think tomorrow's always coming down the line. Then one day, you wake up and you find the trouble is, you thought you had time. Suit and tie, and fancy job, big old house, two car garage. Works hard for his wife and his son. Empty seat at team ball games, it's just a sacrifice he'll make. Better make it up. Next weekend comes along. Years go by, that day comes too soon. That boy goes off to college, and you stand in his empty room. The trouble is, You think you have time. You think tomorrow's always coming down the line. Then one day, you wake up and you find the trouble is you thought you had time. Shotgun shells in a tackle box on the floorboard of a truck. Morning sun, burning fog off a lake. A teenage girl with her granddad. He takes her fish, he feels bad, cause she can't take her eyes off that Facebook page. Someday soon, who knows how long, she'll look up from that phone and he'll be gone. Trouble is, you think you have time. You think tomorrow's always coming down the line. Then one day, you wake up and you find the trouble is, you thought you had time. The trouble is, you thought you had time. Thank you guys so much.
Wednesday.
It's Wednesday. so much. And we've had so much fun going across Canada. Like, as I said, as a kid, I was like a huge, huge Train fan. And so to be on this tour is so cool. You guys ready to bring down the house? I know we're on the sky tonight. Thank goodness. Let's bring down the house. Banjo. That's silly. There's another side of me. No, you like to see. Ain't that right? All that's around. I got my bonnets. My party. I'm doing side of me. Little bottle rocket. There's a finger on her lips. And a swagger in her hips. Tonight, tonight, tonight. Then I say, hey.
Travel the world. New York. hockey and rum to play. Like moose and deer, white-tailed deer, something wrong with the UFC.
In the second verse. So I'm gonna do the second verse now. You guys ready? I'm going to snowboarding.
My baby, she likes to snowboard. We spend her summers out on the boat. Thinks a perfect night out is a cabin. Spill her coffee on the old wood stove. She won't admit she washed the grass. But she's proud and she's sometimes quiet. True North and National Treasure. She resists the fall like a ball of trouble, oh, sometimes, girl. Travel the world, New York and Paris, Grant. But we're always gonna come back, Indian girl. From the mountains to the ocean sand, Tokyo, Tokyo, Newfoundland. Can you keep us coming back, Indian girl?
Special thank you to Dallas Arcan, Tracy and Randall Prescott for putting this on. Kelly Prescott, thank you so much. Thank you, Hamilton!
Home now from, oh, okay, we still got my music on, some of it. So we are home now from the Dean Brody concert. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you again for Dean Brody for tweeting out my little tweet that I said earlier about the fact that I was going to be there. I really hope that you get a chance to see this video, and I hope that you like it. So other than that, you did an amazing job, and I cannot wait to see the CP train once again when it comes around for Christmas time. I'll be making another vlog for that one. Other than that, if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Check out Dean Brody when he goes on tour. Bye, guys.